that's the infection. The images I've seen... do not convey the smell.
Ugh.